Bunnies are vegetarian.
Forever.
He's right. You'll have $1,000 forever.
Hey, invest it.
That pays off.
You got buzzkill? Dude,
here's the thing. E-Rob literally just bought a Tesla.
Talk about this. E-Rob, you spent, $940,000 on a Tesla.
Okay.
What?
True.
Wait, what kind of Tesla?
The batteries are expensive.
Not that much.
It is.
The battery's only expensive if you ruin the battery.
You already know the battery's going to be ruined. Because
Brittany is our mate. We like to eat poop with Brittany. She gets it down in 8, 7, 6, 5, 4,
bro,
3, 2, oh, no.
Are you okay? Eric! That was
I didn't know it was
going to
be that.
She's like, just take me away. I don't like it here. Just call me home.
Yeah, it means a different baby since the last time you guys saw her.
She's not a baby anymore.
She's not a baby.
She's a full-fledged toddler.
Level 2 for evil. She's sweet. Since I've been here and seen her, she's not been, like, bad at all. She is so sweet.
She beat up my parents' dog, like, 4 times.
He deserved it.
Oh, no. Eric, they're stealing from you.
Oh my.
Bro, get out. Get out of here, man.
Just got robbed by a duck.
I guess. Wait. I dropped. I was walking.
Oh my god.
Stop. Stop. Chill out, dog. I can't go shoot you.
He just passed you.
Get us badass. There's a fucking tortilla.
He went after the tortilla.
You literally, Eric, keep your legs still and just... I was trying to kill you. Help
me up, asshole. Don't come in here, Brent. Don't come in here.
You're embarrassing.
Okay, let's look at the line on the front. Line work on the front. Don't look at the right side. I kind of fucked that up. Oh. Oh my god. That was already bald right there. I did not even touch that, Eric.
I think you did.
No, I didn't. I got right here.
Alexa, play this entirely before I open my...
Alexa!
She see me rolling, they hating.
Incorrect. The song was Riding by Familiar. Oh!
CLM, bro. Let me get a CLM in the chat.
Can we get the CML, whatever the fuck these guys talking about, one man spamming assholes out of my chat? I can't read the chat. They're just blindly spamming.
I told you before you went live, mods. I was like, you mods. Tell your mods to delete it.
Treat them like the fucking juicers, bro. Get them out of my face, bro. I can't focus.
Take that back.
No, you're as bad as the juicers.
I literally will not be able to stream.
The most amazing atmosphere. The signs, the memes, and the crowd. No, fuck you. Whoever that dude was with fucking Eric, with fucking E-Rob, that's all I could see. I remember one time, like right before, no, it was the second round when my first contact got knocked out. And like, I could hear like Everyone screaming, my girl screaming from the corner, and I look over, and then I see Eric's fat fucking head from some dude just waving around, and I'm like, on the verge of fucking, like, crying and shit myself, and I'm like, this is hell. Like, this is not... I feel like that pushed me. I say that what pushed me was my friend screaming for me, but I was like, I am not letting my last fucking vision of my knockout being Erop's fat fucking head, because it was right there. They were so close to the crowd, too. And they just kept it up all night.
Bro, John, man, you are stupid as fuck for that, man. I can... The fact that you actually went there and... what made you want to break the fucking poster, dude? Holy shit.
Mayor's all about... Mayor's all about supporting that CLM. Well, I called it ELM. Erop's life mattered. When he was off the air. We're ready to go, man. All right, Erop, I can hear you, brother. Are you there?
Yeah, I'm here, man. Let's chug. Look at that.
Hey, I'm really happy that you're back on stream, man.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you, Britt. Thank you, Erop, for your support. I appreciate it. Here's to your continued success.
You too, Mara. Cheers.
Have a little beverage time.
I get it. Thank you. I keep this.
Okay, this chair is not the best, but...
You want me to give you a different chair?
No, this is fine. This just doesn't make... Yeah, this is fine, I guess. I literally am getting squished right now so bad. What's so funny, man?
Bro.
Erop.
What? Zoil!
Bro, the whole thing just came off. It just came off.
This is gonna be warm, so don't freak out, please.
Warm or hot? Warm or hot?
It's gonna be very warm.
Oh my. Come on, let me help
Can
you.
Can you stop? Do
let
not
me help
touch
you.
Me,
let
Eric.
Me help you.
Stop, Eric. I swear I can't do this if you're gonna grab at my arms.
Okay, draw it. Can I help you like that?
Okay.
Dude, I actually don't. I actually don't.
Stop being a little baby.
Let me hold your hand.
Stop! Don't touch me.
Erop, I can hold your hand if you want.
Okay, I'm please. Gonna pull it.
Ah, stop. Please, Zoil, come here.
Hold your hand. Okay.
I hate this so fucking freaking much.
Nothing. What is that?
What are you watching?
It was a clip. I would click it.
Oh. Eric Lamont!
Bro, these people are clipping this shit, putting in my chat.
Stop clicking on them!
Looking a short stop, I can help you.
1 second, please.
What are you thinking?
What have you got?
What's your favorite thing on the menu?
I don't really like anything on the menu, sir. I really like the fries.
Just give me a spoon.
I also have grilled cheeses, which is also one of my favorite things.
Can I get the number 6? You want that one too?
No, what do you want to drink?
A water.
A Sprite.
A Sprite, sorry.
Anything else?
That'll be it.
NBA 43.
Ah, fuck that. My guy
said he didn't like anything on the
movie. Yeah,
like, I didn't get my car. Hold on.
Maya, this is not. No, stop.
What?
It's gonna flip,
it's not gonna flip.
Erop is gonna fucking flip!
Wait. Oh my god, bro. That is Max
Kapoor. Ah! Tunnel! Ah! My shot! Erop. No! Pull me in! I can't! No, dude.
I lost my fucking phone.
You haven't. Did you find that in the
hole? Yes, it's at the bottom. My debit card and my ID, I can't fly.
Hey, what?
Am I fucking wet?
Hey, Erop, I need to show you something in my apartment.
What?
I need to show you something in my apartment.
What is it?
Something happened last night.
What do you mean?
They said that the Find My iPhone thing actually might ping it pretty close to it.
Britt, try it. Find my iPhone.
You've logged into your
I need a two-factor to log in to find my iPhone? What is that? That makes no sense!
Why'd you set it up like that? I didn't set it up.
That is the dumbest thing I've ever seen.
A text message was sent to your phone. Wait, that doesn't make sense.
There's no way they would do that, bro. That is not right.
Yeah, we're gonna just start with wiping your face down with micellar.
What's the problem, bro?
You look like my aunt.
I'm sick of this, man.
Hi, stupid. Which one was it? E-G-L-L? I'm fucking hammered. Holy shit. Fuck. Are you good? Bro, are you good?
You gotta do that. Bro, I haven't seen your left eye that open ever. You got one like this, dude. One like this. So that, bro, it's easy.
Get the fuck out of my house, dog. Get the fuck out.
This song used to actually bump. Well, I'm about to prove you wrong. I'm not the only one who believes in something. My one. No way.
Oh, that's so bad. No.
Ha! Come
here! My ears.
Get the milk! Get the water! I can't! I'm literally crying.
Okay, I need to sleep.
Why am I still alive?
It's called the Rockies Special, man. A little bit of seasoning. A little bit of alcohol.
A little bit of alcohol, man. I can see, like...
What do you put alcohol on it for? Don't worry about it, man. It's gonna taste delicious afterwards.
What? You're not, like, cooking with wine. Like, what the fuck? Nobody puts beer on
it. Hey, man.
Steak.
It's gonna add a nice little...
I'm cooking with beer. Hey,
it's gonna add a nice little oomph to it.
Bro, what the fuck are you doing?
What the...
Yo.
Hey, bro, you just seasoned yours, alright?
You know it's the Rocky Special, man.
Hey, you put that knife down, though, man. Before our Rocky Special, you upside your head.
Try to take a drive.
15?
I got kicked for being AFK because I'm chugging my beer. Rocky!
Alright, man, forgot to drive and just started drinking.
Oh my god, dude, I can't be drinking anymore. I'm fucked.
You're fine, man.
We've had three shots
already, man.
You're just seeing more clearly. That's all it was. Once you become the liquor, you can become anything. If you know, you know.
Become the liquor? Nobody knows. Literally, nobody knows. If you know, you're depressed. More like fuck.
That's all good.
I hate you.
Yo, chat, go in my stream and type !factor and buy yourself a factor meal. You can throw them in the microwave.
Eric.
And you can eat that shit. It's so
Eric.
Good. What? Oh, wait.
You guys out here throwing out advertisements.
Well, I need 50 downloads.
How many do you have?
Like 17. Not downloads. I need 50 people to buy it.
Oh, no.
And it's like half that's my family. I've been messaging my whole aunt that I haven't talked to in like 5 years. I was like, yo, can you please buy this?
Have you ever had one?
Yeah.
Which one?
They're actually good. I thought them.
Which one did you have?
I actually haven't had one yet.
Jesus Christ.
So why do they make these so hard to open?
Bro, wrong way. Bro, it's a big ass bug.
Whoa. Oh, shit.
What is that?
Oh, shit. Ero!
Don't swing at it.
Ero!
Where is it?
Ero, it's on you, dog.
No, it's not.
How are you going to fucking push it onto me, you fucking psycho?
I don't want it on me.
I was at the leash.
You literally
Oh my god, I was scared. Whew, it's still there.
It's good, it's
oh,
good,
shit.
We're good.
Buddy, run. I stepped on Buddy's paw. Oh, it's getting in the food!
Don't get in the food, stop!
Stop! It's
Kill
eating it.
It! Nick, stop
it's
it!
It's eating it!
Stop it, Nick! Oh my god!
Like, there's a guy, he's probably here right now in the chat, but he keeps making Reddit accounts, and he keeps linking me my Twitch tracker, telling me that my stream's dying. He's done it 3 times now. And he keeps his, all he does is make a new account and he links it to me. He goes, "Praying on your downfall, fat fuck." By the way, guys, if you don't drink beer, don't start. It's not cool. I don't drink beer, and I didn't have intercourse until I was 23, 22. Look how I turned out.
I was 18 when I first had it.
18? Mm-hmm. When you first had a beer?
No.
Oh.
When I lost my virginity.
Do you remember it?
Kinda, not really, but kinda, yeah. The girl puked all over me.
No, she did not.
I swear to God, I'll never forget the day.
Where did she throw up on you?
All of, like, right here.
So she was on top of you, facing you?
No, she was, I'm trying to say this, like, in a PG way, but it's, like, impossible.
She was awake, right?
Yes! Okay. What? Yes! Yes!
I'm just double checking.
Yes!
Okay.
She was sucking my dick, and oh, she puked all over me.
Well, you said this was the first time.
And then she cleaned it up. It was my first time.
And then you kept going?
Yes.
Sup over here to me.
Lamborghini! Guys!
Oh my God.
Guys!
Oh my God.
Please. Lambo!
Stop.
That's real?
Oh my God.
Dude, LA is so cool. Oh my God.
Oh no.
Dude, rev it! Rev it!
Yo, all right, bro. I got some new shoes. I want you to see them. What do you think?
You said what?
I bought some new shoes. I want you to see them.
You got new shoes and you want me to see them?
Yeah, look at this. What do you think?
Bro, what the fuck are those?
They're Shaqs.
What the fuck do you mean they Shaqs? Why do you buy those? Like, what? Like, do you do this on purpose? Like, you be doing this shit on purpose, bro. Like, I know you do. You know you can buy better shoes.
I know I could, but these were $29.99. And they don't look that bad, bro. It's for playing basketball. It's not for, like, going out in public and, like, walking.
You piss me off, nigga. Oh, my God. What's wrong with you?
What's the saying that the Joker does? Like, at the end of the movie, he's like, what do you get when you get, like, a mentally ill patient? You know what I'm talking about?
He's like, remember.
You get what you fucking deserve. And then he goes,
stop!
Yeah, what should I make Brit? Pretty? Damn. No.
That is not.
I hate your laugh so much, Russell. It's so fucking toxic.
E-Rob, hello?
Yo, what's up?
E-Rob, your co-captain was Zoil. Did you edit it and change it?
No, I did not.
Why does it say edited next to it?
Because I misspelled Zoil's name.
Sure.
Yes, right. That is what happened, Ludwig, I swear. Right.
Slick, call in the air, heads or tails?
Tails.
Why are there five people in this group?
It's not. Because yeah. You're here.
Oh, right.
Jesus.
That means Slicker is leaving.
No, darn it.
Please give me a good team. Please give me a good team, Ludwig.
You're going to team 8 with Lily Pichu.
Oh.
That's cringe. I'm sorry, Slicker.
Yeah, Slicker, mate. I'm sorry, dude. I am sorry.
That is
bad. Yeah. Slicker. It's a fancy game castle.
You know what? I'm gonna join Tarek's team and pretend I got invited to that team. Fuck it.
What, he's actually gone. He actually did it.
Yeah, he went to Tarek's.
I was invited to it.
Oh my God, what is he doing?
Actually?
What is he doing?
Yeah, oh, Ludwig took.
Fuck. Nah, that's a troll. That's a troll. That's a fucking troll.
Yeah, shit. Wait, so whenever you guys are meant to leave.
No, he's showing us. We just got word that our team is staying the same.
Oh. Alright, well. Bye.
I gotta talk about fucking Slicker, man. Yes, I did give him money, okay? Yeah,
it's hard to get
me.
Any word in with this clown. Idiot.
I learned my fucking lesson, okay?
You know what I got banned for?
What? Do you know why you got banned?
Yeah, I figured it out. Like, so, my fingers not hurt that much. I was about to take him off my chat, somebody was talking shit to me. I said to him, I cannot wait to see you at TwitchCon, I'm going to beat the fuck out of you. I said, I'm not kidding, this is serious. When I see you, I'm going straight across your fucking door. It feels like you got hit by something.
Why would you say that?
Free air, Rob. I wish E-Rob came back. I've been sitting here a few days now. I even made a tweet handling some E-Rob viewers that are just fucking horrible. E-Rob feet enjoyer spamming bullshit in my chat.
really set in motion a series of events that ended in an absolutely cataclysmic disaster for streamers, and it can all be traced back to one single event that happened at Shit Camp that was nobody's fault, just a pure, innocent accident, a force of nature that no one could have stopped. E-Rob. E-Rob is another big streamer, and E-Rob attended Shit Camp. E-Rob made a joking threat to one of his longtime viewers in a chat. I believe it was offline chat. E-Rob made a joke about beating him up at TwitchCon. And Twitch banned E-Rob for this. He got a 7-day ban for joking with one of his viewers about beating his ass. And then Twitch eventually revisited this ban not long after issuing it, and they decided to increase the duration from 7 days to 30 days. E-Rob received a 30-day ban for joking with one of his viewers about beating them up at TwitchCon. And that's where everything went to shit.
What E-Rob Big Bad has led to. Queen Dog, XTC Breakup, Slicker 7 Gears, huge chest, huge scandal. Dude, a lot happened last month, man. A lot did fucking happen. This is all, it's not my fault. They got it on tape, Skull. I really should not have said what I said, though, man. Dude, when I got banned, my partner manager had to, like, call me on the phone and shit, and he was talking to me, and I was like, so what did I say to get banned? And he had to read out that message word for word to me. He was like, this is exactly what you said and why you're getting banned. And he read it out word for word. It was so awkward, dude. We had an alliance with the ones where Lime is, and we backstabbed them. The boogers were from the mood people we betrayed. So they're mad, so they put boogers in the nose. What sub are you from? We're trying to make a campfire. You guys are spreading further than you need to. Frowny face. Bruce is coming. Oh no.
Sit out, black it out!
Hey! No, chat, don't let it happen! Defend, chat! Chat, defend! Oh, bro, stop! Bro, Bruce, stop, bro. Come on, dog. This is, bro, don't do this, man. We boys, dog. We help you. We'll help you all out. Yes, we will. We got you.
Bro, I'm going to be honest. E-Rob, this is how it's supposed to go, all right?
Dog, dude, come on, man. We worked our ass off for this shit, bro.
But it's just like, you know, new people have to come in.
No, dog, come on, man. It's like that.
Why are you on my phone crying, though? Like,
nah, you changed. Nah, you changed, bro. Chat, come on. Keep defending it, bro. We got this. We got this shit, bro.
OTK changed.
Okay,
Bruce.
Listen, you know what? We can team up. Let's put it.
Bro, why did you just put a black? You just put a black on the swag.
I did?
What do you mean you did? I just watched you do it, man.
Okay.
So, wait, what are we doing?
It's a spot already getting blacked out on the top. Who's doing that?
Oh, that is an open spot.
That's an open spot right there.
It's tiny, though. It's not that big.
We can push it into the Ukraine. Ukraine flag don't need to be that big now.
Where's Cardi?
I didn't say that.
I'm just saying. I didn't say it don't need to be there. I'm just saying it don't need to be that damn big. They hogging the whole shit.
I mean, you know, they ain't wrong.
When have you seen a flag that fucking long?
I agree with you, Bruce. I agree with you, actually. Say, fuck, I buy. I don't know who that is. Side with France, they have thick bitches. Bro, y'all gotta be serious here. He has 300,000 viewers.
We can't take the bottom part.
You
it's
are siding with it's Spain if you don't
take the top
want to swirl it.
100%.
Okay, we should make something beautiful, like something artistic, you know?
Why did they add me to the call? What the fuck am I gonna do? Do they not know my fucking community, dude? Why did they add me to this fucking call? I'm so confused. All right, so what are we doing?
E-Rob, we want you to attack France right now.
You guys are setting me up. This is a fucking setup.
Yeah, so? You gonna do it?
You guys know my community. My community does the opposite whatever I say, right?
Your community? Isn't it like fucking like 1,000 people in there? I'm just kidding, dude.
Okay.
We need your help, man. We gotta band together, man. We got this.
Alright, so we're destroying France right now.
Yes.
Alright, chat. Yes. Attack France with black. Go for it. No, attack France with black, dude. Come on.
Go for it. Just fucking go for it. I don't care.
Puntos negros, gente. Puntos negros. Atacamos arriba. Vamos a destrozar todo esto arriba.
Give it a shot.
Go for it. I don't care. Go for it.
Top part.
Let's go, guys.
Let's go, guys.
I did my hands. I didn't know there was handles.
Chat, come and have a look at the skinniest calves in the world.
No.
Wait.
Whoa, man. I'm gonna fall over.
When I take it up to your face. A fat.
Let's get it! I can do more! Oh, shit. Do it!
She's gonna get in there!
Let's get it! Nice!
Let's go, Imani!
Nice! How many more you got?
They are the whole
you got
time.
It!
Let's go! Okay, go!
Push. Nice!
Push!
Nice!
Woo! Here, take off one of the 55s, because she said she could do what E-Rob did.
Okay, I need your spot. I never tried this before, alright?
I did it 12 times.
Oh, easy! Easy! Oh, that's so fucking easy. Let's go. 3, 4. Oh, that was much easier than I thought.
Most ADD, like,
push, E-Rob.
Your chat made the most ADD.
Push! Push! Come on.
Bro.
Push.
Bubble E-Rob.
Push. Push.
You already did.
Dude, I didn't piss myself.
Then why is there water there?
I like washed my hands and then...
And you grabbed your dick?
I pissed myself.
Sure, I went to the doctor today, actually. Sorry about that. Yeah, look. My hand, my pinky is broken, and look what they did. They actually put me in a... What is this called?
No way. Yes, man.
And I have... They said I have to call a surgeon tomorrow, and I might need surgery.
Holy shit. I can't believe this guy's doing this with a broken finger. What the hell? This guy is...
Over the bar.
Crazy.
Over the bar.
Like, seriously, like, he's doing it with a broken finger. It's pretty impressive, actually. Like, shit. I love the effort by this guy. This guy is my favorite, I think. Like, he's trying his best with a broken finger. I love that. I love a warrior, a guy that never gives up.
He's literally right there.
Holy shit.
Can you have my vegetables?
Wait, is that
him? He's literally right there.
Not even that big.
Hold on.
Ow! He just said you're not even that big.
He's the one talking shit. I'm not.
No. Yo, you want in?
Yeah, sure. Jeffrey. But this is me in a bath chair, so I feel bad. I'm gonna
put
myself up.
Are you ready?
I'm ready. Swampy doesn't look too bad, though.
Yeah, no.
Okay, Rob. Okay, not bad. Yeah.
Guys, everyone, here is E-Rob.
I'm nervous. What's that one pose? Is that it? Do I got more time? Get the legs.
Oh,
time up?
Why are you holding the football, Eric? Did you not teach her anything? Why show the football like a loaf of bread? Get low. Get her flat. Ready?
Go.
Okay, I got the flat. That was so pretty.
That was embarrassing.
Embarrassing.
Give me the ball.
Sorry. She's coming at me like a crazy woman.
This is not happening. There's no way. A 5 foot hole is so much deeper than I thought when I made this deal. All right, when I made this deal, I thought, oh, 5 foot's nothing. When you really think about it, 5 foot is, this is tall as, I'm a little bit taller.
What the hell are you doing on my property?
What the fuck, bro?
What the hell are you doing here, boy?
I was not expecting you to. Oh my God. You scared me, dog. Holy shit.
What the hell are you doing here?
I'm digging a hole.
And you're helping him, son. You're helping him.
Here's the thing about Texas. Is that like this is entirely limestone.
That's what everyone was telling me.
You're digging stone. You are not digging dirt. You're digging literal stone.
Is it like this for the whole way down?
Eric, if you hit the rock, it's only more rock.
Now turn the music down a tad.
Yes.
There we go. Turn the music down, bro.
Oh my God! Sorry. What the fuck? Sorry. Why didn't you say something?
Where's your bathroom?
My bathroom? My bathroom! What the fuck? My bathroom! You simply.
This is like 2 feet, dude.
It's like 2.5.
It's three. Are you sure?
It's like 2.5.
That looks like 2.
It's like 2.5.
That looks like 2.
That is 3 feet.
If it's 3 feet, that means the rest of me is 2 feet, dude.
Yeah.
This is like 2 feet.
Broskies, I got you guys.
I'm 5'3", so it's like up to here. Yeah, 2 feet.
Oh,
good job, Rob.
Yes, it actually was. Oh my fucking
no,
God.
No, no, no.
Dude. Bro, 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 dude.
Bro.
Help, help, help. Ah, help.
Oh, don't read those.
True flame, all those, yeah.
She's so ugly. Damn, your chat is hard. Your chat says don't cry.
There's a bang.
Regret.
I need something.
Piles next to your hole.
Guys, I have some bad news.
Huh?
Miz just texted me and said he got a call from HOA.
Wait, really?
Yeah, they said the hole has to fit Russell or it's not done.
Thanks.
It actually scared the fuck out of me.
I know. Oh my God.
This is handedly above. This is.
We are like 4 inches above, E-Rob.
Good
job.
Let's go.
Oh my God, this is terrifying.
Who wants their whole shot, you know?
That water actually.
Oh my God.
Oh my God.
Gotta be Yeezy Sammy, otherwise we won't win it. Gotta be Yeezy Sammy, I'm telling you, you are not listening.
Shut up.
No, I'm just giving you advice, Sammy. Into double caution jump! Double caution jump! No, stay on course! Sammy, Sammy, please! Sammy, pass medium right, listen to the call! Sammy, please listen to the call! Sharp left! you're just stay on road, Sammy, otherwise car will break down. Sammy, you will wreck the car. We will not finish. You have to stay on road, Sammy, please. Oh, what? Sammy, what are you doing, man? Fucking hell. Sammy, can you please concentrate? Please, I beg you. We are wrecking the car. Sammy, you are wrecking the car. Shut up. Sammy, what are you doing, my friend? Shut up. Don't tell me how to drive.
It's an anti-tank. We'll be fucking shit stomped by a tank.
I'm spotting further back, and I'm gonna go east on a secret mission.
Fucking Oogie Guy is screaming. The whole, every word he says is just screaming. Oh
shit, we're taking a point! Nah, shit, smoke's off, we can run through.
Oh god.
This is the hardest game ever made.
Bro, it's actually hard. You cannot push.
Dude, we're being fucking spawn cat. Where's our anti-tank?
Stop we're gonna like fly.
listen.
It's okay, Cream. It's okay, man.
I'm not screaming.
Yes, you are. Everything you say to me, you're yelling at me. I don't know
what kind of trauma you have, buddy. I'm sorry. I'm not screaming.
He's scared, man. He's scared.
I hate you so much.
You're supposed to be our leader. Why are you so fucking scared?
I hate you so much.
Zoil!
Only you could be such a bitch to invite me to play a game and then ditch me, bitch. What the fuck is wrong with you?
I didn't ditch you, man. We're still playing. I just left the squad.
Yeah, and I've been playing by myself for 30 minutes. And I haven't had one fucking kill because I haven't had to play the game. I'm done.
Holy fuck. Ah, there we go.
Alright, so, do you see him anywhere? Where? Zoil! Get in the RV! Zoil, get in the RV! Get in the RV!
I can't move!
Look in the bottom left! He's left me here! He actually left me!
Closet in 60 years. Please open the
door. Oh, run!
Why?
Ronnie, it's chasing me, it's chasing me.
Nothing's coming. Where are you? Are you Rob? Rob?
What's
up? It's fine, there's nothing there. Wait, is this a new area?
Oh my god! Alright, we doing Liam D or Ken Tucky? Or Ricky Borby? Ken Cucky? I'm not doing Ken Cucky, bro. That's so. It's funny, but I cannot, like, I can't do that. Do you know where I can get a taxi?
Taxi, yeah, just go on your phone.
Oh!
Ow! Okay, there's no available taxis.
Oh, fuck.
Please, sir!
Sorry. I have Tourette's. I have Tourette's and it just makes me go crazy. You trying to do a drive-by, bro? We just drive by, clap his shit, we keep driving.
Alright, hell yeah.
Bro, no one's gonna know it's us, bro. No one's gonna know it's us. Be quick.
Something yell seaside or something.
Hey, action can have consequences, pussy!
Shit, we're done.
Hey, drive!
It's fucking Ricky, man. I met this guy earlier. He's with Guy Jones. Guy Jones probably put him up to it.
Hey, bro, listen.
No one shot me! Ah! Oh, God.
I tried to shoot Taco, man. The rest of you guys are cool, bro.
This man blew my blackout, bro. This man blew my blackout.
Taco's a piece of shit. All right, if you were... If you're trying to shoot Taco, I guess I can't be mad at that. Taco, bitch. Don't be letting Guy Jones talk you into some crazy shit like that.
Bro, that was
Guy Jones told me to do this shit.
Hey, bro, that was all his idea, man. He said he was going to give me $10,000 if I killed Taco.
$10,000?
What? $10,000?
Don't.
Oh, no, they killed
Okay. All right.
All right. Taco's
Ricky, are you good? Ricky, is he dead?
I can't believe you, Guy Jones.
he said that you said you were going to give him $10,000 to kill Taco.
Ricky, you false snitching right now?
Bro, I'm not snitching, bro. That's what happened.
Which one is it? Which one fucking is it?
Taco, you been on me, bro. If I was going to smoke you, I would have had the AK out, all right? I wouldn't let some bald bitch on the back of my bike miss
this
all
this
shots,
is his cover, man. This is his cover.
He didn't shoot me. He shot me. I ain't gonna lie. He shot me one
That's
time.
What I'm saying, bro. I would have smoked that with an AK, man. You know the vibe, Taco. Come
hey,
on,
hey,
bro.
Hit him with a shoot.
Hey, bro, don't do this, man. Bro. Come on, bro. I have a family, man. Come on.
Why you trying to air out Taco if you had a family, bro?
Yeah, why you trying to smoke Taco if you
bro,
had a family,
bro? You gave me 10K to do it, man.
Motherfucker, no, I didn't give your bald ass 10K.
You gave me 10,000. Hey, bro, don't take this.
I gave this money. Yeah,
hey,
so,
let me see if you got money on you real quick.
Hey, bro. Oh, no, no, no.
Yeah, let's see if you're lying,
bro. We're going to see if you're lying. Dang, he got 3,700.
Hey, bro, keep that in there, man. Keep that in there.
Damn, I'll get it back.
Hold on. Taco, come on, dog.
He gave me a third of it before, and he's gonna give me the rest after.
That doesn't make sense. No, it don't, bro. I would have gave him half.
This
half
motherfucker
up,
here, bro.
Half after, bro. Okay, can we get some fucking medical help, please?
You can.
All right, man. Oh. We need a medical assistance.
Fucking leprechauns, man. I hate them.
Hey, man. What's your name?
Yo, pal. What's up? My name's Barry.
Don't do this, Soil, please.
What the fuck you looking at me like for, huh?
Yeah, see, we're in America. Maybe I should drive. Don't you guys drive on the left side of the road there?
Oh, fuck!
You...
And fuck.
Hey, bro, meet us at the bank.
Yo, you good?
Yeah, we good.
Who's us?
Me and,
Barry.
Barry. Let's just go rob somebody. Something simple. Something small.
There he is. There's a guy here. Look at him. He's walking.
Where?
It's your chance. You're on
where?
The
right. Where? Where?
He's right here.
Mate,
bro, you stupid as fuck, man. Come on, man.
Mate, that ain't...
Stop fucking around, dog.
He's smart. Ricky, I'm testing him. I'm testing his knowledge. He's smart. Hi, are you guys locals? Yeah, they're locals.
You just left him.
What happened?
You just left? Bro, Lil Sneech, are you good, dog?
I didn't see him. Where is he? Hello?
Oh, yeah. he has a...
Take the fucking money from him. All right, he's fucking off. He's off. Right, let's go.
Yeah.
Hey, yo, who this dog?
Oh shit.
It's Ricky Barbie. Why?
Who's this?
Why? Why the fuck are you speeding through Vespucci?
I'll speed wherever the fuck I want to speed, bro.
We're at the basketball court at the beach. Wait, who this?
Ooh. What the fuck? Wait, what is the fuck's going on here?
Come around the basketball court.
What the fuck? Wait, what the fuck are they making?
Hey, I gotta leave his ass. Wait, I'm sorry, bro. Wait. They robbing his ass, bro. I don't know what I can do for him.
Oh, they're fucking shooting.
They shooting, bro. Shoot back. Shoot back.
Mate, I can't fucking shoot like this.
Bro, get out of the car, run. Get out of the car, run, dog.
Leg it.
Fuck, bro, the car died, man. Oh, fuck! Leave me alone, dog. Oh.
Ricky, you're so stupid, bro. Why? Bro, you fucking up with the wrong people, and now you're gonna lose all this shit, you dumbass. Ricky, you dumb. Bro,
what
bro,
the
bro,
fuck,
bro.
You stupid bro, motherfucker?
Bro, please leave him alone. We don't, look, please.
No, this guy comes out of my fucking turf.
Okay, look. Oh my god.
You get the fuck out of here right goddamn now.
Fucking grown ass men. I hate when y'all say that, man. You make me feel so stupid. Every one of us is a grown ass man playing make believe right now. Yeah, we're doing a Mario Kart tourney today, boys. You excited? I can have a chance to win $30,000. You're gonna lose instantly? No, I'm not, bro. I'm telling you guys. I'm telling you, I am pretty freaking good at Mario Kart. I take pride in it. I'm not gonna get beat by any of these people, bro. All right? You ready for the interview? Wait, what interview? Is there an interview you have to do? I gotta join this voice channel.
Right. 150 cc. I'm like, dude, my drifts are all off. What is even happening?
Hello?
Oh, is that what we're playing on today at 150?
Mm-hmm. Yeah. 150.
Okay, good.
That's
what I'm used to.
I'm really good against like the NPC characters.
Yo.
Hello, you're Rob.
What's up?
Welcome.
Hello.
Rob interacting with people has to be the best content ever. He's so unbelievably awkward and fucking cringe omega dance.
Dude, it's... People just don't respond to me, Nintendo, man.
Hey, E-Rob, you need to select a charity from the list. I'm sorry.
Oh. Okay. Dude, I just
man, I forgot how awkward you are around people you don't like, know.
I chose you guys. They're like, oh, wow, thank you, Eric. It's what I need to associate with. Help with...
A, if they don't want to respond.
For bragging rights too, you know.
That's how I've got the view count, man. Homies, you know, you who cares? Just out here just get they just went live.
Oh, everybody okay?
Oh, I'm great.
Oh,
dude, how is this game so hard?
Ah! Woo!
Our MVP pizza and see who is the winner today here at the Spicy Lovers Pizza. It's Jen! Congratulations,
hey.
Jen.
Congrats.
Taking home the top spot there. Man, that pizza looks good.
Mr. Llama, like, again, improved over the course of the tournament today and ended up being able to secure $3,100 for charity. Like, that's the second most amount of money.
No, I'm going to say this is cringe as fuck. This is cringe as fuck.
Being on the being
no,
on
this
the,
is I don't I at first times. I didn't care. This is cringe as fuck. What the hell are they doing? Yeah.
Love to see it there. E-Rob also getting to be on the winning team both times, and being
getting E-Rob getting to be on the winning team both times. So, are you serious?
Well done to him. Shout outs to E-Rob for securing the bag. Before I let
what
you go,
the
I really
fuck?
Appreciate you.
The punishment, dude. You doing it or what? All
right, fine. 2,000 laps.
You swear on your mother's life.
Yes.
Say it.
I swear on my mother's life. If I lose, I'll do 2,000 laps. All right, so. You guys want to make a deal? Let's just get right to it. Dude, listen. Ain't not one person, not one son of a bitch in here wants to watch 2,000 NASCAR laps today, okay? Let's be honest.
Chat, get your keystone. Your dip and your cousin were watching NASCAR.
Thank you. Shut up and drive, boy. What the fuck? Did you say boy or buddy? I hope you said buddy. Stop counting down, idiot. Get the fuck out of my way, bitch bush. I'm gonna wreck him. Oh, I got wrecked!
Chat, dating Brit isn't going to change me. 2 years later. Hey, chat, so today we're doing 2,000 cars, but gonna take about 30 hours.
Okay. I will say, since I used to have a really bad opinion on NASCAR, but since I lived in Kentucky for a year, it's not as bad as people say. You're not passing me, bitch. Oh, no! 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 My dad's watching. Stop acting like a baby. Oh. All right, fellas. So what you got to do is we got Chase Elliott here. We got my crew with me. Okay, they're going a little slow. So I'm going to go to the left here. Well, I have to pay the word Biden for my stream. I did it. I fucking did it. I fucking did 2,000 fucking NASCAR laps. How long did it take? 16 hours. I sat there and, dude, my arm is like, from like here up, it's like just gone.
The second match will be E-Rob and Slicker.
Yeah,
Okay, so we're going to move on to our next team. It's going to be different Charlie and Aiden, but this one is Electronic Robert and Slicker.
What's up?
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
And that's what I was Ben saying, too. And so that's cool. Who do you think's got this one?
Me. I really cannot lose to him. If I lose to him, it will be so bad.
On my go. 3, 2, 1, go.
Here we go. They're moving through.
And they are wrestling. Here we go.
Oh, my God. It's chaos.
E-Rob versus Slicker. Look at that. Slicker tackling E-Rob. Oh, man.
Now, is one going to be able to break free?
And, well, oh, and who's actually getting ahead here? Is that E-Rob?
It's E-Rob.
Is E-Rob getting ahead?
Slicker, way far by,
but he's going to go for the feet.
Dude,
he misses the
scuttling up. He did try to grab that foot. You're right, but now he's falling way far behind. E-Rob running away with it right now. E-Rob so fast, and I just don't think it's going to be possible for Slicker to catch up.
I mean, he plays race car video games a lot, Tasteless. He's really quick. You can tell it paid off.
All right, he is there, and he's not even going to go all the way down yet.
Is he waiting?
The disrespect.
He's teasing him. Oh, and E-Rob with the easy victory.
All right, E-Rob killing it. But it wasn't easy. He wears it on his face, his heart on his sleeve.
I need a beer.
Doctor, please. Get this man a beer, stat. Stay with us. It's going to be okay.
Hurry, please.
You want light or what?
Keystone.
Okay, insane. You can afford. You can.
You're holding out too much for no reason.
Woo! First, speed it up. You have to have really good grip. I think we just saw him deal with that. Now you have to kind of yank it closer to you. Yeah. So those biceps.
Look at that. 25 kilometers per hour. All right. We got 6 points there for you. Oh, it's speeding up. Look at that.
Okay, here we go. One full lap is done. And honestly, if he just goes all the way with this, I think he's basically done. He doesn't need to do more and more and more.
Oh, I want to see him go forever, man. 2,000 laps. Let's go.
Let's do this. Yeah, here we go. Oh, is he going to go over this ramp?
He might.
Oh!
And the wipeout.
Hey, chat, Google search the ugliest man in Kentucky. What do you see?
Are you serious?
Wait, there's no way I'm the ugliest in Texas. There's zero chance. Texas is too big. I'm not doing the United States.
Okay, Eric, free the man for God's sake. All he did was cube, don't be a jackass. Holy fucking shit, Damon Ting, that's a huge bitch.
I'm one of your biggest fans, okay? Listen, I Snapchat you at least once a week.
What is your name on Snapchat?
It's Kevin.
Oh my god, this is you, the guy that's always like, let me on your stream, man. Let me FaceTime you on stream, right?
Well, no, I didn't want to FaceTime you on stream. I want to FaceTime you off stream.
That's so fucking weird, dude.
On stream, I don't care. I mean, it's so weird.
Did any of you send me pictures of your girlfriend?
Yeah. Why? CLM, bro. What are you talking about?
Jesus Christ, man.
What?
Yes, listen, I did not ask for it, okay?
You did ask. You were like, yo, can I see? Can I watch?
And shut like, I the like, fuck right, up, idiot.
You sent that. I have a screenshot of it, dude. I'll send it in the Discord if you want. Whatever. But... I have the fucking screenshot on my phone. You said I want to fucking watch, and I was like, what the fuck? I guess to say, dude, I'm 23 years old, motherfucker.
Okay.
Should I turn my cam on?
No, I don't want to see what you look like.
Why not? But you already know what I look like.
I don't remember, dude. I get a lot of Snapchats. I just remember your name.
I mean, I give you money, and kind of a bitch, to be honest. I bought your brother's T-shirt three years ago. Okay. Well,
why would
I'm
higher
ranked than you in league, so you're trash.
You what?
I'm a higher rank than you, bro, in league.
I don't care, also.
Well, if you want me to carry you, bro.
I do not want to fucking play with you, dude.
Alright, it's fine. Listen, I'm like, you need to talk because like I'm taking over the stream right now. You need to talk because like everyone's like, who is this guy? I want to follow him. you need to take your stream back and, you know, ask me questions.
Are you, like, okay, like mentally?
What do you mean by that?
I don't know. You just seem like a little off. You seem different, man.
Just, yeah, listen, I'm trying to establish my platform, you know? Listen.
So you want to come on here and talk to promote your own stream, right?
I don't have a stream yet.
Yet? But you would, right?
When I move into my apartment, I'm going to start streaming on Omegle. I'm going to be an Omegle streamer.
Oh, so you have it all planned out and everything.
Yeah, and when I have, like, you know, 3K viewers, and I'm going to be like, or no, excuse me, sorry. When I have 20K viewers, I'm going to be like, oh, this guy, you know, he wants to collab with me. Oh, fuck that guy. He didn't, you know. He's a bitch.
All right. That'd be crazy. I hope you get there, man. I really do.
Fuck you. I'm just kidding, man. I love your stream.
You know, people used to say this about Miz, you know? What?
What? What did you say?
What did you say? What's your name on Twitch?
It's my Discord name.
Buttered Mammals. What the fuck do you come up with this name, bro?
I was killed on Daisy one time by a guy named Butter Mammals, so I named my shop Butter Mammals.
Who does that? What the f...
What the fuck? I'm not fucking crazy, okay?
Bro, are you sure?
See,
you like my girlfriend's dance, you never respond to me, and you spam it. I want to watch you have sex with my girlfriend. I'm from Snapchat. She dances for...
My account must have got hacked. I didn't...
You have mind control. Bro, you gotta fucking stop. You gotta stop. You encourage this behavior? I really do not, man. I really don't. I try my best to get rid of all this schizo shit, bro. Yolo.
What's up?
What's popping with it?
Hold on, let me join on my phone so I can put on my face cam.
Fuck, I'm
bro,
scared.
They don't even know what I'm looking like, and they're already typing "I'm brother." Oh my fucking god! All right.
Bro, because we can tell by your voice.
Really? I feel like I sound like a white dude. Whatever.
No, you.
Let me join on my phone.
Chat, what? You sound like me. Shut the fuck up, Tropics. You know, why did you say it like that? I didn't say it like, what do you mean, man? You can tell. How long you been watching?
A year and a half. Not that long. I remember I got banned for like 4 months because I said some fucking 15 joke for like the first goddamn time. and then I just unfollowed you, so you can't even check my followers because I was fucking pissed off.
You got so mad at me that you unfollowed. Why would
I fucking unfollowed.
Bro, you knew you'd get banned for saying that, but you said it.
I didn't even say it. Like, I said, like, I thought I said it in, like, a funny way. Because I said, like, swag, if she, and then I did, like, a very long math equation. So I thought if they figure out the math equation, then maybe I will get banned. Maybe it wasn't complicated enough. Goofy.
What's your name in chat?
Homie_Liss.
Yeah, sorry, but
I did want to see who fucking banned me for that shit. Hold on.
Hey, bro, right. Relax. It was
Swift Tour, okay. Alright. Don't come to New Orleans, Swift Tour. Don't come to the 7th Ward.
Bro.
Know what I'm saying?
Let's see the mod comments. Bro.
Oh, they have comments?
Bro, you made an alt account named if she 18.
I did. So what?
Hello, apparent TSM
it's
fan.
Hard to get any word in with this
what
clown.
Do you think of
Welcome
your team
back,
this year?
King Imami.
Bruh.
Alrighty, and how long have you been a TSM fan?
TSM!
Well, that just about sums up TSM fans.
Yeah, your boy is on TSM, man.
Isn't he perfect? A 6'5" alpha male freak of nature. Do you see that steel titan neck? And don't get me started on those huge, huge biceps that fought off an ice giant that popped up right out of the...
Can you shut your bitch ass up?
Wait, who are you? You're not
who
joining...
Who am I? Who the fuck are you? You unathletic, lanky, twig, jobless...
Cut the video. Let's start over. Isn't he perfect? A 6'5" alpha male freak of nature. Do you see that steel titan neck? And don't get me started on those huge, huge biceps that fought off
what
and-
What the fuck is this? You're sending this bum ass to TSM?
Yo, are you serious?
Are you fucking serious?
Can you stop?
Welcome, ERob221.
Well,
What the fuck is this? You're signing this bum ass to TSM.
Yeah, you're ruining my video.
Are you fucking serious?
Man, that's so hard.
No, we can't go up here.
No, that's bad. Your time out.
You're gonna put me in timeout? No, that's not how that works.
Your time out.
Oh, no, you're gonna go to timeout. Who are you talking to? All right, we gotta go, okay?
No, your time out.
You gotta get to your safe spot. This is where the tornado is. Somewhere in here.
He's
pooping. Emmy's back home.
And Britt.
Emmy's back home. Oh my gosh, Emmy, you can't be walking up in here like you own the place.
Can I have a kiss?
Oh. Don't teach her that. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Are you sorry? Are you happy? Who is this, Emmy? Picking you. Who is that?
Dada.
I'll show you one more thing. This is the cutest thing ever. Emmy, who is?
Well, bro, but I'm still fucking your mom.
Okay.
She loves this terrible cock, but
okay. Emmy, who's that?
Toto.
No, who's that? Right there.
Toto.
That was like Coco. Right there.
Oh, Toto.
There we are. No, no. Right there. I'll say Uncle T.
Uncle T.
Yeah. Where's Uncle T?
Uncle T.
The other day I was just having it on the background. She came in my room and she was just saying, Uncle T, Uncle T, Uncle T. Let's see if she knows. Who's this, Emmy? Who's that? Why are you like covering your nose? All right.
Kaya.
Yeah. Who is this?
OT.
Yeah, good job. All right. Say bye-bye. Bye-bye, Uncle T. No, Zoil taught her some EU dance. I don't remember what it's called. It's called Wind the Bobbin Up. Oh, yeah, that's what it's called. Alexa. Play Wind the Bobbin Up. If she remembers, she's a genius. What is this? Oh, you're wide. Can you say please?
Please.
She says please now when she wants something. No. No, no, Emmy. Hey! Be nice. There you go. Hey, Emmy, be nice. It's not funny.
Say goodbye. Say deuces.
Do this. Or do this right there. What do this?
What do you mean right there?
Or do this right there.
Go give daddy a kiss.
Oh, is that four weird?
What? Four weird.
Yeah.
Hit him. No, I'm just kidding. Don't
four
do that.
Yeah.
Four wheels.
Poor Weird.
All right, she knows too much. She can't come on stream anymore. Stop teaching her emotes. No, I'm not. No, stop, stop. She has to. Bye, love. Good night. Okay, go to bed. No, good night. No, she's not coming on stream anymore. She's not coming on stream anymore. This is the last time they'll ever see her.
I'll press like the.
Hey, pour water in half.
Okay, look at Emmy, bro. Look at this beautiful girl who's sleeping, bro.
Emmy is so precious.
Dude.
She's so beautiful, man.
So sweet, man, honestly.
I'm gonna cry just thinking about her, dog.
Yeah, that's like one thing that Bert always says, that you're such a good dad.
I'm finna cry, dog.
You've been drinking too much.
Yeah, I have been drinking too much.
And alcohol in his system.
You know, she always says that,
don't
man.
Don't have that shot, man. Don't have that shot. All right?
She's always like, Eric, just such a good. She's like, he's ugly. He's short.
I'm gonna cry. Just a
bad,
dog.
Just a bad guy, but he's a good dad. That's what she always says. And I can tell, man. I wish you were my dad.
I'm finna make this dude. This dude's finna crash.
No, come on, man. Turn on the camera. Cry for us.
No, man.
Let them tears
come
drop.
Come on, man.
Come on, man.
Let's get it going, man.
You're a good dad, man. Go ahead and hit the
tears.
There's
nothing wrong with being a good dad, man.
Hey, man, we need more people like you in the world.
You should be proud.
Exactly,
of
man.
I actually agree, bro.
You should be proud of that, man.
Show them tears so we can get a good meme out of it, hold man. On. Go ahead and turn on cam.
I can't. Bro, she was riding her bike today for the first time, bro.
Damn.
It was crazy. And she put her helmet on and she was so happy. She put her helmet on. It was the most precious thing.
Every time I see her, she's getting so much bigger. She's growing up so quick.
Crazy. That boy over there sobbing like a bit. I love you, Dad.
Ugly.
Damn.